We all have dreams.
Love will bring peace in South Sudan.